Welcome to Richpeace CAD software online lessons. Today is teacher insert or edit image. This tool can only be used for pattern. Click on two points in the pattern blank to load the image. You can choose a picture and determine size. Hold down the control key can stretch a picture. Thanks for watching today's video. See you tomorrow.